Study: Inescapable COVID-19 Antibody Discovered. COVID-19 vaccines have saved millions of lives from this pandemic, yet it only represented one side of the coin. We still need treatments to save more lives from hospitalization and death. Recently, a research team discovered an inescapable antibody. Their study suggests that it could work on variants. So what is unique about it? But before we go on, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Antibody therapy is a potential treatment for COVID-19. The FDA recently granted EUA for sotrovimab based on promising trial results. Just an infusion can reduce the chances of getting hospitalized or dying due to COVID by 85%. That's a big help for the health system. Jay Nix at Berkeley Lab's Advanced Light Source was key in unlocking this therapy. But Nix and his team didn't stop with sotrovimab. They made more research to better understand how mutations of SARS-CoV-2 could happen and how these gained the ability to avoid antibodies. With several techniques, like deep mutation scanning and binding experiments, one antibody glowed like a beacon of hope in the dawn of the Delta variant. It was identified with unmatched universal potency. Hopefully, it could be effective against COVID-19 and all of its variants. Nix revealed that the antibody could bind itself to a previously unknown part of the coronavirus spike protein. This is important because proper binding means a good chance of disabling the virus. With a tight grip, it seemed to neutralize all known coronaviruses that cause respiratory disease in mammals. Nix added that its grip might make it difficult for a new strain to escape. If it truly works, it might be foolproof against many coronaviruses. Published in Nature, the team tested it on hamsters who got COVID-19. Findings suggested that it could prevent the infection if given before a subject becomes sick. Keep in mind that the results are preliminary. Lots of different things have to be determined before this antibody reaches clinical trials. Researchers have to know its safety and stability when introduced into the human body. Success would bring us closer to an antibody that COVID-19 could not avoid. Are you optimistic about the discovery? Do you think it will work in the real world? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching!